The Huskies 3 and the Beavers 2. Fans, if you happen to be leaving us in between games, don't forget to tune in.